Couronne de Perrichon, de Lord Herbert of Shrewsbury's Lute Book.